Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to reinstall Microsoft Store in Windows 10. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. I'm making this video because some of you may have problems downloading or installing games or apps in Microsoft Store and you want to reinstall Microsoft Store to see if it fixes the problem or not. So that's why I'm making this video. So what you need to do to reinstall Microsoft Store, you need to open PowerShell. To do that, go to search and type PowerShell. And make sure you run as administrator, because if you don't, the commands that I will show you won't work. So make sure to run as administrator. Once PowerShell has opened, go down in the description to copy the first command. Of course, the commands will be in the description, and you need to copy the first command that says command to remove Microsoft Store. You need to copy this command right here, Control C to copy it, and Control V to paste it in the PowerShell. Hit enter, and this will remove Microsoft Store. And if you saw down here in the bottom, next to Google Chrome and File Explorer, I had the Microsoft Store icon, and if you saw it, the icon removed. And if you try to search Microsoft Store right now in Windows 10, you won't find it. So to reinstall right now Microsoft Store, you need to copy the second command, which says command to reinstall Microsoft Store. Copy this whole command right here, Control C, and then Control V in PowerShell. Hit enter, and it will start reinstalling Microsoft Store. And if you try to find it, if you try to find Microsoft Store in Start, it will be down here, as you can see right here below Microsoft Edge. Click to open Microsoft Store. It will take a bit of time to load everything, and yeah, as you can see, it's working perfectly fine. And right now, try to download or install the software or game that you've been trying for a while to install, and yeah, tell me if it works or not. And yeah, that's the video guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section, that I try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section, that I try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching guys. Like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.